I'm a designer, which means that I'm responsible for the experience. My background formally is actually in film. So I studied film, theater, and literature in school. And what I bring, I hope, is a sense of the player's interests and expectations. And within the rules that I design, I'm always kind of trying to understand where the player will be. What's going to sort of propel them forward? What's going to interest them? What's going to lure them into the next part of the game?